Alright guys, welcome back to a cold episode of Weaver Brothers. It is 13 degrees right now, and the truck hasn't been started for a couple days now. We just got the batteries back from getting charged up at the battery place, whatever they do. They electrically cute, make them brand new again. I don't know what they do. But they did that. And now we're going to try a cold start it. And before it wouldn't crank, like it would die so quick. Now hopefully with them doing the electrocuting to the batteries, they work good. The 3-cylinder high idle will kick in at 15 degrees, supposed to, or around 15 degrees. And it's 13, so this should be the first time it's ever high idle, ever.
3-cylinder high idle.
It's high idle before, never 3-cylinder. Alright, so we'll cycle it maybe 2 or 3 times here. This will take a while. 4 cycles in. So it was running for about maybe 15 minutes or so on that 3-cylinder high idle, If you look at the temperature,
she's about up to temperature.
And it's at 12 degrees, it says in here. So, moral of the story is, cubbies are pretty sweet. And Duramax and Charles Brooks aren't. That's what I have to say about that. So, have a good day.